A home in Mount Vernon went up in flames. You're looking at pictures from the Cal City Volunteer Fire Rescue Department. The fire started yesterday morning at a home on Charlie Cole Road and Bird Pit Road. No one was hurt, but as you can see, the home is no more.